You gotta trust the work we put in every day. Y'all know my motto, grinding proper and shining proper. If you work in proper, with the proper work, proper technique, proper energy, it's gonna show up on the court. Okay? Think about what you did right, think about what you did wrong, think about what we worked on, think about how you can put in your game and get better.
Keep him here.
Every possession, defensive possession, offensive possession, you got to be possessed about winning.